Pulse, and welcome to Teach Me How to Dance. I'm your host, Courtney Smith.
And I'm your other host, Dakota Reineke. So here on Teach Me How to Dance, we do exactly that. We teach you how to dance.
So this week, our dance is the Macarena.
So the Macarena is a really easy dance. The only thing you need are a pair of good hands and some good rhythm. You ready for this, Courtney?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
All right, so right now you're going to follow Dakota. So she's going to do the Macarena for us. So all you need is your hands. So first you're going to place out one of your hands, and then you place out the other one, and then you flip the other, you go to the shoulders. Oh yeah, that's nice. All right, and then the head, yep. And then you go to the hips, yep. You cross it back over, and then you shake it out. Shake it like a mixing bowl. All right, so now that we've taught you the dance, let's see how new Pauls can do it. Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena, Macarena. Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and his two friends were so fine. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
All right, guys, so that's it for today. I'm Dakota Reineke.
And I'm Courtney Smith.
Keep grooving, New Paltz.
Hip, shake it. Settle down, too much.